This week, we're going to talk about a lesser known feature where you can reduce the bit depth of the ASR X to any bit rate you like as long as it's below 16-bit. So let's just take a listen to the source material we're going to use right now. Once I've sent it to my pads, I'm going to process each pad. And the way you want to do that is press the process button and you want to scroll until you see reduce sample bits. It's a question. So you're going to hit the yes button and you will see a menu where you can adjust the bits from 16 on down to 1 bit if you want. So because of that, we're going to audition as much as we can. So we'll hit the yes button and we'll listen to the source sample in mono. We'll listen to 12 bits. We'll listen to 8 bits, and we'll even listen to 4 bits just to let you see what this sounds like. And immediately you can tell there's a huge difference between 4 bits and any of the other bit rates, even 8 bit. 8 bit still sounds kind of all right as far as your dynamic range goes. You can still hear a good translation from the original source material when you're dealing with 8 bit. But anyhow, just for fun, just because we can, let's listen to what the Akai S950 sounds like at 12 bit compared to a 12 bit rendition from the ASR X. Difference between the two, eh? Something to think about when buying a sampler. Anyhow, thank you for watching. If you liked and learned something today, subscribe to me here on YouTube, follow me on Facebook, and until the next time, peace.